Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to rotate HDRI in Blender. In last tutorial, we have added HDRI into this scene by using the environment node. If you want to see how to make it, you can find the link in this video description. Now, if you want to rotate this HDRI, we can go to this shader editor and press Shift A and search mapping. And I put it here. Shift A and search texture coordinates, and I put it here. Next, we can use generate connect to vector of mapping. Vector of mapping connects to vector of environment node. And then we can go back to mapping. We can find rotation and we can adjust the angle to rotate it. We can rotate it in Z, Y, and X. So this is how we can rotate HDRI in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.